Georgia. Oh, Georgia. The whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Yeah. Thank you. Lord have mercy. The greed of the world that no longer concerns me, see. Have mercy on those with nowhere to live, and have mercy on those with nothing to give, and have mercy on those that work hard every weekend. Have mercy on those without a voice to speak in. Have mercy on those the truth that they seek in. Have those on the hardworking people around the world. This is for the boys and the girls. Just have mercy for the entire world. Now we bring it on and we'll carry on. Like we get strong when we give the drum a stomp. Just have mercy.
Thank you. for it. Now we've got the Steve Stabs at the piano.
Just like my lightning that will go. switch around.
We really appreciate it.
Go ahead, I'm sorry, Andy.
Carolyn Schwartz and Don Rembert on vocals on that. Dead Adler over there. What were you going to say, Joey? What were you going to say?
I just appreciate the support from everybody. I know you guys coming out, there's lots of great music going on in Madison tonight, and you guys chose to come here and be with us. And we really appreciate that. We appreciate it a lot. And the cause that we're trying to put this endowment, this scholarship fund together to send kids to music schools. And there's just not a lot of that going around. I hope this is infectious and it catches on. And a lot of people really get the picture that there are a lot of kids that can't afford to go to college. And we're gonna try to help those kids get there with this scholarship fund. So that's what it's about. And we're just so grateful that you guys came out to support this event tonight. Thank you.
Hey, we got Lucas Kaler on bass right over here. We got Jimmy Bagley. I don't know if you ever heard of Jimmy Bagley over there. On the keys, everybody. All right.
She don't want much.
she wanna do? Right, Saturday, right, Saturday,
right, Saturday, right. How's everybody doing out there? I am so glad these musicians, Joe Banks, is all here tonight. It's a thrill to me to play with musicians that I played with centuries ago. But I'm honored, and I want to thank all the musicians, too, for being here with us. And thank you. I love you!
Thank you.
break it in, and bring up the big band. Throw up your hands, every woman in their hands. Do what we can, yeah, part of the band, yeah. This is the funk, so you understand, yeah. We let it ride, so here we go. Throw your hands up, funk with the funk, like who? 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 Who got the funk?
Oh, there's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way to bring some love in here today. Yeah. Father, Father, there's no need to escalate.
Thank you.
such a modest guy.
Thank you. my arms so hard to hit it out. Oh, hey!
Carolyn Schwartz.
Yeah. Please give it up. Give it up now. We all know that it's true. Sometimes you really do a beauty, yeah.
Yes, yes,
you can be in the front of high-class people, girl. Can you act real blue to me?
George.
back, ladies and gentlemen.
Stubblefield.
Well, it's a great honor to me, ladies and gentlemen, to be here with you all. You know, I've been around the world, but I haven't been anywhere like home here. This is fabulous.
It's fabulous! I love it!
So, we're going to leave you with this parting statement.
Yes, sir.
And we want everybody out of the seats, up here dancing, and joining the...
Thank you.
with you tonight is my oldest son, Trevor, Trey the Wolf. Spinning the funk, killing it, bro. I love you, man. We're gonna jam just a little bit for you here. But first, we're gonna let you know who's up on stage here.
Who are these people? Joel Adams, Tom Sobel, Mike Bowman, Chad Winninghill, Darren Steren, Pete Ross, Eric Kappa, and Brian Husberry on horns. And Hanan John Taylor, and Hanan John Taylor. On guitar, Joe Wickham, Chris Hawk, and Don Ripper.
Our bass.
Ronnie Gilbert, Dave Goldman, Bruce Albert, Lucas Kaler, and how about Richard Davis tonight? On keyboard, Steve Skaggs. Thunder and Lightning, Dave Adler and Jimmy Bagley, what about that? Mark Domini, Dave Stoller right here, Dave Stoller, and Harris Lundberg, your keyboard player. These kick-ass vocalists, Charlotte Brown, Carolyn Schwartz Black, David the Pain Train, David the Pain Train, David Pain, and Snuffy Smith, yeah, Polly Ryan on production, Polly Ryan. Fred Stubblefield right there. The nut doesn't fall far from the tree, does it, people? We have Tommy Strader out here on drums. Tommy Strader on drums. Your musical director, man, he worked his ass off for you for months to do this. Joey B. Banks.
Moment, thanks. The house band will be the big payback. It'll be the third of these three
concerts a very special evening with the mayor honoring Clyde, the State Historical Museum accepting artifacts, and a presentation of the Madison School System of autographed drumsticks and a $5,000 scholarship in the name of Mr. Clyde Stubblefield. Thank you all for coming. Thank you all of these musicians. Ladies and gentlemen, DJ Trey Wolf, one more time, give the drummers up for Clyde Stubblefield!
Thank you guys. Thanks for coming. Let's give it one more time for Clyde Stubblefield. One more time. Let him feel the love. Madison is a great, great music community. We need to keep stuff like this going. This is what makes us better than a lot of places in the country. Keep supporting this stuff. Support the arts. Support youth arts, especially. And support our scholarship, most of all. Go donate. Send some kids to college. What you guys did today is gonna help do that. We really appreciate it. Thank you.